is our solar array for our new cabin. It's made of 8 320-watt panels, and then we built this rack to support it, and it's adjustable, which is important. The angle of the sun varies a lot between summer and winter. We wanted it to be easy to do that winter, and then go back down for more summer angles. So we made this by cutting down trees and milling lumber, and then we treated all of these posts since they're going in the ground and want them to last for a while. So there are 10 6x6s, and they're all sunk 3 feet into the ground and then tamped in, so they're pretty solid. And then these guys just get screwed in at the right angle, and it's really easy to move. Even though it's a heavy thing, I can pretty easily move it up and down.